In the shadow of Sauratown Mountain sits a place that's become a fixture in this part of Stokes County. Everyone here knows it as John Brown's.
We've got your honey and your candies and your
number one North Carolina sweet potato.
Pinto beans, we got pumpkins, tomatoes, we got everything.
Everything you'd expect to find in a country store.
Yeah, that's a picture of my dad when we had a restaurant.
John Brown started out with just a produce stand and eventually ran other businesses in the area.
And then we opened this particular location right here in 97, and Dad passed away in 98, and I've been running it ever since.
Brian Brown says with the help of his sister Kim and brother Scott, the store has become well known for the things made right here.
We're probably known for our pimento cheese. Been making it for over 20 years. We do homemade banana pudding and a different cobbler every day. We got cherry today. Well, here's the chicken that we cooked off earlier. A big thing now is our chicken steak.
Just add that to it.
This time of year, he spends hours cooking this old family recipe.
Yeah, very time consuming. 4 o'clock came early this morning. Stir and cook. We do that every year from October to March.
They can hardly keep up with demand.
I'm going to need shoulder surgery, but other than that, stir that pot over, Chad. Yeah, that'd be gone by lunch. Average, we'll do 6 to 8 batches a day. And then on Saturdays, it varies anywhere from 10 to 20.
And I understand why.
Just made this morning.
The last couple of years from October to March, we'll average selling 8,000 to 9,000 gallons of stew.
That's the best chicken stew. It really is.
Yeah, by March, we're pretty tired of it.
But I don't know how you could get tired of anything.
Chicken in every bite.
This good.
This is perfect.
I never thought it would do what it's done.
8,000 to 9,000.